Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Sean Lang, and today we're going to be having a sneak peek preview of the Ice Ferret, the IFR Prime. Let's go and take a look at the details. It's got an ER PPC and an ER small laser in the left arm, Klein active probe in the CT, with a Streak 2 and 1 ton of ammo in the right arm. One thing to note is it does have a lower arm actuator and hand actuator that allows you to have dual reticles for these arms. This particular variant goes 142.6 kph, and that is fully leaded and speed tweaked out. Does have Indo-Steel double heat sinks ferrofibers, 288 out of 306 armor. It's got a 19 firepower, 1.141 heat efficiency, and of course, no jump jets. This particular model comes with a torso turn rate, yaw of plus 30%, an XP bonus of plus 2.5%, and a missile heat gen of negative 5%. And that is if you have all the hard points on this particular variant. Let's go ahead, jump in game, and show you this thing in action.